here, and you know what a busy month it is for us. I'd like to thank all of our music students and our music teachers for everything that they do. Our music program is one of our strongest programs in our school, and there's so much positive energy, and they're such great ambassadors for our school. There's 140 students in our choir, and about between 40 and 50 students in our band, and just organizing that number of students with the amount of practice and the amount of training that goes on is a tremendous job. We're very fortunate to have two excellent music teachers, and you'll see their work on display here tonight. So we begin tonight's show. I'd like to point out the emergency exits at the sides and at the exit and at the rear of the auditorium. And at this point, I'll introduce our first act, which is our vocal ensemble, which is led by Megan Zwart, our choral director.
It combines a classic Latin text with the Renaissance-style instruments with the hand drum and the tambourine, and it's lots of fun. Our next piece will be a little more holiday festive for you. It's called Carol of the Bells. We hope you enjoy Carol of the Bells.
Oh.
apologize for losing my voice. This next piece is a piece called Just the Way You Look Tonight. Hope you enjoy. The guys sing their solo, which is really high for my basses. Good job, basses. When the guys sing that solo, the women are actually in three parts, and they are so close. They just did an awesome job. Thank you. Our final piece will be Dance of the Sugar Plum, our favorite piece. We hope you enjoy.
Oh, How's everyone doing? This first song we're going to play for you this evening is a Latin phrase that's very common if you're familiar with it, carpe diem, which means seize the day. Enjoy. Thank you. some of our students. I'll probably come back for something else later. The next song, although Hanukkah has ended, it only just recently ended, and we've been working on this for about a month anyway, so we're going to bring three different Hanukkah songs in, and it's called Hanukkah Holiday. Enjoy. Challenging to get a percussion section organized when they're in the same class, never mind when they're spread out across three different classes. The next song has a very interesting, actually this is our final song, it has a very interesting title, if you will. It's called Instant Concert, and it really is just that. In a little over 3 minutes, you're going to hear about 30 different melodies. I challenge you to count them all, because you probably will miss them. Some of them last for just a few seconds. What's interesting about this piece, every year I give the previous, like last year's juniors, I'll ask them what piece they wanted to play when they were freshmen. So the current seniors get to pick a piece. The alumni that are in the audience will remember this. Actually, there are a lot of alumni here in the house this evening. So, hello, hi. I didn't see you. Come say hi. I knew that was you. I could tell the voice. I'm getting heckled in the front row. Hi, I see people waving, but the light is prohibiting me from seeing anything than a waving hand. So come up and see me after the show. But this next, the alumni that have graduated the last couple of years will remember this one from when these seniors were freshmen. You'll hear a few holiday songs intermixed in here. And some of them are really obvious, some of them are played contrapuntally on top of each other. It's a very fun song, enjoy to listen to, and a lot of fun to play, which is why the seniors picked it to play as their seniors' choice this year. So enjoy Instant Concert as our final selection.
Thank you. Thank you.
We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Awesome.
and you can sweep back over alto, and you can breathe again. Thank you so much for coming. We hope you enjoyed the holiday concert. For our finale, we invite you to join us as we sing a holiday medley. The words are printed in your program. Be careful, the songs change very fast. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful holiday. We hope you enjoy the holiday medley.
Thank you.